When public transport works, people can go to work and they don't think so much about the war.
The thing is that it's not the fault of the tram, especially since, as far as I know, the tram was made in the Czech Republic, and the Czech Republic is in Europe. We are a European state. It was made by good people, for people, and not for war. This is public transport. These are not tanks, not guns. It's for peaceful people, to help, to communicate, and for a peaceful life.